आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Here the question is, let A vector and B vector are unit vectors such that the modulus of A vector plus B vector is root 3. Then find the value of this thing, which is 2 times of A vector plus 5 times of B vector is dot product with 3 times of A vector plus B vector plus A vector cross B vector, right? So basically in this question, you find the value of this thing, right? So as you know that the value of here is given modulus of A vector plus modulus of here is modulus of A vector plus V vector, it is equal to root 3, right? So now we are going to squaring both sides, right? So after squaring, this become square of this thing, right? And it is square of this thing, right? So if you further solve this, then you will get here, this thing we can expand by the formula using A plus B whole square, right? As you know, it is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Plus 2AB, right? So by using this formula, we can write as here, this thing we can write as modulus of A vector square plus modulus of V vector square plus 2 times A vector dot V vector, it is equal to here 3, right? Here square and square roots are get cancelled out, right? So here you can see that it is given that A vector and V vector are unit vector. It means this values comes out 1, here is plus 1. Here is plus 2 times A vector dot V vector, it is equal to 3. Then finally you will get the value of A vector dot V vector, it is equal to here 1 by 2, right? So in this question you find the value of 2A vector plus 5B vector dot product with 3A vector plus B vector plus A cross B vector. A vector cross B vector, right? So if you multiply by this thing by this thing, then you will get here 6 A vector modulus square, right? And this becomes 2 times A vector dot V vector, right? And then if you multiply by this thing, then it's become 2 times A vector dot A vector cross V vector, right? And here is plus, multiply by this thing, then you will get here 15 times of A vector dot V vector, A vector dot V vector, right? Here is plus, this multiply by this, it gives you 5 times of modulus of V vector square, right? Here is plus, and this is 5V vector dot A vector cross B vector, right? So if you further solve this, then you will get here, as you know, this thing is 1, so we can write as 1, sorry, 6, here is 1 multiplied by 6, it gives 6, same, this gives 5, right, because we know that modulus of A and modulus of B vector is 1, right, and here is given that this is 15 AB and here is 2 times of AB, right, so this becomes 17 plus 17 times of A vector dot V vector, because dot product are commutative, right? Here is B dot A is same thing, A dot V, right? Plus, as you know that if any in a scalar triple product, any two is same, in all of three, any two is same, so value comes out, this scalar product is zero. Same here is B and V same, it means this value comes out also zero, right? So basically you are left with only this thing, right? So it is 6 plus 5 plus 17. And as you know, value of A dot B is 1 by 2. So we can write as here 1 by 2. Right. So if you further solve this, then you will get here 11 plus 17 by 2, which is equal to 39 by 2. Right. So this is our final answer of this question. Right. So thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains or advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare DoubtNet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400 par.